Car 1 to headquarters.
Come in, Car 1.
We've just arrived from the market. He's standing by the river.
All right, Car 1. Come in, Van 1.
This is Van 1. We are set and ready.
Charter your boat for 2 weeks. Take to the Fijian island.
Fiji?
That's right, dear.
Is this business or pleasure?
Vacation, Dad.
It won't be cheap. Cost you $1,000.
All right.
When can you leave? It'll take me a day to outfit the boat.
Then we can leave tomorrow.
Sure, tomorrow morning. Very well.
I'll see you here at 10 o'clock, Captain.
Fine,
thank you.
Thank you.
first place.
We wanted to find out where you were going. Why?
Captain Wells, you had a visitor this morning.
Yes, but
I'll ask the questions.
Who was he?
He said his name was Carlton.
What was his first name?
I don't know.
You don't know?
That's right.
What did he want?
He wanted to charter my boat.
And did he?
Yes.
You mean you chartered your boat to a man and all you know is his last name?
That's what I said.
What do you want to charter your boat for?
It was for his vacation.
Is that your answer?
What sort of a game do you think I'm playing?
You tell us.
There's nothing to tell.
I think you better come see the inspector.
Why?
It might refresh your memory about your friend.
Come on.
All right.
Captain, I'm sorry, but it did appear suspicious. You might have been involved with Carlton.
That's why you had me followed.
Well, if you were involved, you might have led us to other members of the gang.
Do you believe me now, Inspector?
Yes.
You finished with me?
Mm-hmm.
Good. But I'd like to know what it was all about.
Captain, I'm sorry, that's confidential. Unless...
Unless what?
Unless you're prepared to help us.
How?
Sit down. You can help us by playing along with Carlton.
Who is he?
Captain, there's a man in this city with secret documents vital to this country's security.
Is it Carlton?
We're not positive, but we think it's him.
What can I do?
Well, let me explain. Now, whoever it is can't leave the country by the regular airlines or steamers. We'd have him stopped and searched as soon as he landed anywhere. But if he were to leave on your boat, he could sneak ashore in some foreign country, documents and all.
And you'd never find him.
Right. Now, if it is Carlton, his talking to you about a trip shows that he's ready to make his move.
You want me to take him?
Take him aboard, sail away with him.
And when do you board my boat, Inspector Gray?
Once you're at sea. He must have those papers with him somewhere.
Okay, it's a deal, on one condition.
What's that?
My children must be removed from the boat.
Well, that's impossible. Carlton would know we were onto something. He'd know something had gone wrong.
The man will be too desperate and dangerous to have near my children, especially my daughter.
Captain, I promise you, we'll give you every possible protection.
I don't know.
Captain, if there's any change in your normal habits, Carlton will realize we're onto him.
I'll have to think about it.
Like you to join him at headquarters.
Is he all right?
He's fine. He has to talk to you about one or two things.
Do you want me to?
No. Just ask for your sister.
Guess I better go, Mike.
Thank you.
Laundry van to headquarters. Laundry van to headquarters. He's picked up the note. He's leaving now. I'll notify cars 1 and 2 and follow. Cars 1 and 2, in please. Cars 1 and 2, come in please.
By the river.
All right, Car 1. Come in, Van 1.
This is Van 1. We are set and ready.
took you so long?
The police. We were followed. You lost them?
Yes.
They're playing with fire, Captain.
Where's my daughter?
She's here. But let me tell you this. We're all going aboard the Seaspray. One false move? Remember, we've got your daughter.
Now you. Get on that phone and tell your friends to stay away from us. And I mean, away.
Don't get smart, Captain.
Alice, please.
Inspector Gray, please.
Hello, Inspector Gray.
Dan Wells here.
Where are you?
I'm with Carlton.
Can you give me a clue as to where you are?
No, I can't. Stay away.
We've got to get you out of there.
Stay away, do you understand?
Too dangerous?
That's right.
That's not enough. I can trace this call.
Now what?
Get the girl.
We're going aboard the Seaspray and taking off as we planned.
crew, let's get to work.
How about the lunch?
Yes, how about it?
I get the message. All right, we'll do it. Come on, will you?